We're following a developing story from Bellbrook. Bellbrook-Sugarcreek School Superintendent Dr. Doug Kozad and four other current and former board members pleaded not guilty. All five entered pleas electronically in court Tuesday, according to court records. None of the five were at the scheduled court appearance this morning. All five face charges of illegal transaction of public funds and dereliction of duty. The charges stem from the district's 2019 operating levy campaign.